This butchery demonstration video has been developed by AHDB Beef and Lamb as part of their meat education program, an accessible and free to use educational resource. Full details of the program can be viewed at the end of the video.
Here we have a D rump, and traditionally it's just cut into steaks like this. The problem is that there are many different muscles in a rump, and they have all different eating qualities. Some of the reasons is that these muscles, the grain runs in different directions. We will start off by removing this big piece of gristle and fat. While we do this, we also remove this little side muscle, which contains a lot of sinew. Once that's done, we remove all connective tissue and fat and start removing the rump cap by following the natural seam. We trim the cap of all fat and connective tissue, and now it is fully trimmed, and you can see which direction the grain runs. So traditionally it's cut along the grain. By taking it off like this, it now gives us the opportunity to cut it across the grain like such. Now you can see the difference in the grain of the meat by looking at the steak. We trim the fat to an acceptable level, and the end of the rump cap is a little bit tougher than the rest, so we leave that and sell that for diced braising. The fat of the rump cap contains a unique flavor and is appreciated by steak lovers.
AHDB Beef and Lamb has launched the Meat Education Program, an accessible and free-to-use web-based educational resource for the whole of the meat industry. It aims to help you to enhance both your knowledge and understanding and provide you with certification. It is targeted at the whole of the meat supply chain, including learn how to debone and break down beef and lamb carcasses into primal cuts, and how to cut primal muscles into retail and food service cuts. Learn how to produce cuts that deliver a more tender and consistent eating quality. Learn how to recognize different beef and lamb cuts and understand the best cooking methods for each. Learn about new cuts and how to identify opportunities for these products on menus. Learn about cattle and sheep production, what the different breeds are used for, and the names used to describe different types of animals. Learn about carcass classification and the factors that can affect meat quality. Understand the difference between service and hospitality, and learn how to read your customers. Learn about the different meat cuts, specifications, and what they're used for. Learn about the meat industry in general, the various stages of the supply chain, and understand the different terminology used. Learn about different cuts of meat, where they come from, and their use in the different industry sectors. At the heart of the Meat Education Program is an innovative web-based platform which can be accessed via AHDB Beef and Lamb's trade website. Online assessment and certification are available free of charge for the theory modules. The three practical beef and lamb modules will be assessed at the learner's place of work by highly experienced butchery professionals. There are 16 theory and practical modules in the Meat Education Program, and each is supported by must-read study materials, free to download, that have been produced to help learners achieve optimum results. You can track your own progress online while you are logged in. The website will highlight which assessments have been taken, results, and any certificates that have been achieved. To register to start using the Meat Education Program, or for further information, visit www.qsmbeefandlamb.co.uk/MEP.